In the middle of a seemingly flat plain, the Tsauchab River has cut the 30-meter-deep, 1.5-kilometer-long Sesriem Canyon. Sesriem means six rains, as it took six horse reins tied together to lower your bucket into the pool at the bottom of the canyon, which was, for much of the year, the only source of water in the area. The canyon walls provide a wonderful view of a conglomerate rock formation, with the different layers being made up of different size sediment.